It was a Thursday night, October 29th, 2009. I was teaching a class to future teachers, and I received a phone call from Adam, my youngest. The New York Police Department had contacted him, and that Zack was being taken to Bellevue Hospital. He had been found on the subway, and that rocks your world, that I was in a panic, I was afraid, and I couldn't get there fast enough.